The South Carolina Highway Patrol says a State Forestry Commission vehicle was hit by a train this morning after that vehicle stalled on railroad tracks near Kingstree. According to the Forestry Commission, two people were in that flatbed truck carrying a bulldozer when the truck stopped near the tracks. That's when the railroad crossings lowered and the truck stalled. The two attempted to move the vehicle before the train hit the front of the truck. There is no report of anyone being injured.